I'd love to take you out sometime, Miss Lowe.
Just give me 20 minutes to pull myself together. I'll meet you in front of my place. Got a pencil?
Yeah, just a minute.
821 Jefferson Street. Got it?
Okay.
Bye.
Goodbye.
I'm a girl, and by me that's only great. I am proud that my silhouette is curvy, that I walk with a sweet and girlish gait, with my hips kind of swivelly and swervy. I adore being dressed in something frilly. When my date comes to get me at my place, out I go with my Joe or John or Billy, like a filly who is ready for the race. When I have a brand new hairdo with my eyelashes all in curl, I float as the clouds on air do. I enjoy being a girl. When men say I'm cute and funny, and my teeth aren't teeth but pearl, I just lap it up like honey. I enjoy being a girl. I flip when a fella sends me flowers. I drool over dresses made of lace. I talk on the telephone for hours with a pound and a half of cream upon my face. I'm strictly a female, female, and my future I hope will be in the home of a brave and free male who'll enjoy being a guy, having a girl like me. A girl.